competing on behalf of Bulgaria, please welcome now Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski.
Our first competitors, Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski from Bulgaria. Ranked 21st at the European Championships. Filip, formerly a pair skater for Ukraine. Skating to the House of Spirits soundtrack, coached by Dmitry Shkichenko, and choreographer is Mariana Kozlova. Side by side, double flips. Throw triple loop. Some problems coming down on that double lutz twist. He's very unstable. You could really see that from the moment he put her in the air, that there were problems on that lift. Seeing a lot of speed in that spiral sequence. Variation of entry into this forward inside death spiral. Problems going from position to position in the pair combination spin as their final element. Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski of Bulgaria.
One more time from Bulgaria, Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski. The scores, please, for Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Nina Ivanova and Filip Zalewski of Bulgaria, 34.58. This is a new season's best. Representing France, let's welcome Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur.
Representing France, Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur, ranked 10th at the European Championships. James and Bonheur teamed up in December of 2007. They're coached by Vivien Roland and Dominique Molina, skating to Shine On You Crazy Diamond by Pink Floyd. Speed and good variation of hand position in that forward inside death spiral. For sure, Yannick doubled his south, and seemingly she did as well. Nice height, some difficulty holding onto her balance on that twist. Like the variations of leg position and lift. What it is lacking, however, is speed and ice coverage. Great height. Taking a little bit of time to get positions into unison on that forward sit. Their first trip to the World Championships, Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur.
Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur.
You could see that neither skater was appropriately in the air to be able to really execute the triple, both settling for a double. Triple twist, maybe a hair under rotated. Vanessa very far back on her blade on that landing. This element was a real highlight, their throw triple sal.
did a double two. So if I did a triple, then we have double minuses. But I'm.
The scores, please, for Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Vanessa James and Yannick Bonheur of France, 44.10. They are currently in first place. The next team represents the United States, but a warm welcome for Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett.
Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett, coached by Jim Peterson, Allison Smith, and Lyndon Johnston. Ranked second in the U.S. Sixth at the recent Four Continents Championships. Katie is 15 years old. Partner Jeremy, turning 25. Skating to Palladio by Silent Nick and Summer Haze by Vanessa May. Choreographer is Jim Peterson. Nice height on that triple twist. Side-by-side triple toes. Katie looking like she completed hers. Jeremy stepping out of the land with his. Throw triple lutz. I like the flip out of that landing. Side by side flying camels. Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States.
Once again, Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett.
Here's the setup for those side-by-side triple toes. Jeremy putting his free foot down, causing him to come to sort of an abrupt halt on the landing of that triple toe. Very much like the entry into this lift. Very stable, lots of ice coverage. And here's the flip out. Be interesting to see if that gets called as a throw triple lutz or throw triple flip. Katie appearing to be on the inside edge for that takeoff. Lyndon Johnston, known to many Canadian skating fans, sitting on the left as one of the coaches. He and partner, former partner Cindy Landry, competed for Canada and earned the 1989 World Pairs Bronze Medal.
Love you. That was fun. That was awesome.
The scores, please, for Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States is 52.74. They are currently in first place.
Only their second international event. ISU Four Continents Championship being the first, this is their second ISU championship.
And now, representing Russia, here are Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enberg.
Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enberg, representing Russia. Skating to Don Quixote, coached by Oksana Kazakova, Igor Muskin, and Artur Dmitriev. Double twist. Side by side triple toes, both skaters falling. 1 point deduction for each of those two falls. Ksenia and Alexander had earned a trip to the Junior Grand Prix final. Ksenia sprained her ankle in the short program. They were not able to complete the free. Free foot in the way of that throw triple loop, taking a little bit of time to recover. Fall carrying with it. Another 1 point deduction. Thank you. from their inside death spiral to this combination spin. Not a lot of speed throughout this performance, a very tentative quality.
Once again from Russia, Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enbert.
...31-centimeter difference in their heights reported here. It's funny, we don't see this kind of disparity in size very much anymore. See the setup for those jumps. Same problem on this throw triple loop. Not enough hang time in the air to be able to really execute the required revolutions and secure the landing. I like the transitions of positions in this lift. Legendary coach Tamara Mastvina.
The scores, please, for Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enbert. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enbert is 34.06. They're currently in fourth place.
And Russia's Ksenia Ozarova and Alexander Enbert in fourth.
They are competing on behalf of Switzerland. Let's welcome now Anaïs Moron and Antoine Dorsal.
Representing Switzerland, Anaïs Moron and Antoine Dorsal, skating to Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. Their coach and choreographer, Ingo Steuer, who is also the coach of defending world champions Aliona Savchenko and Robin Scholkovy of Germany. Anaïs and Antoine are two-time national champions, 10th at the World Junior Championships, 12th at Europeans this year. This is their debut at Worlds. Double axles. change of handhold in the death spiral. Somewhat of a mechanical element to their skating. Interesting ending to that spiral sequence, showcasing tremendous flexibility. You will have noticed in this program the lack of some of those technical transitions that Lewis was talking about earlier. Very much a skate element, skate element, skate element. Very mechanical. Not a lot going on in between. Now, it could just be also a symptom of their age. Anaïs, only 15 years old. There's the delay going into that triple loop, very fast rotation. Slight delay will probably increase their grade of execution. Variations of position going into the death spiral, enhancing that element's difficulty. Like the aerial position, could be enhanced perhaps with a little bit more arch through the back.
The scores, please, for Anaïs Morand and Antoine Dorsal. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Anaïs Morand and Antoine Dorsal from Switzerland is 48.50. This is a new season's best, and they're currently in second place. Representing Italy, please welcome Nicole Delmonica and Yannick Cucon.
Nicole Delmonica and Yannick Cucon from Italy, coached by Silvia Martina. Choreographer is Luca Mantovani. Skating to Ravel's Bolero. Junior champions of Italy just 1 year ago, currently senior champions. They were sixth in their debut at Europeans. This is their first trip to Worlds. Nicole's position in the air extremely precarious on that triple south. Fall resulting in a 1-point deduction. I like her ease getting into the air on that lift. Double twist, not a lot of height. Double south. Again, the problem, not getting enough air time to be able to execute.
Once again, from Italy, Nicole Delmonico and Yannick Cocon.
Yannick completing his triple sal. Nicole falling on hers. She had a real ease getting up into this lift. One-handed star position.
Thank you.
The scores, please, for Nicole Della Monica and Yannick Cocon. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Nicole Della Monica and Yannick Cocon of Italy, 41.18. They are currently in fourth place. They are here competing on behalf of Uzbekistan. How about a warm welcome now for Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zognin.
From Uzbekistan, Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zognin, 11th at the recent Four Continents Championships, coached by Peter Kiprushev and Marina's former partner, Artyom Knyazev. Choreographers are Peter Kiprushev, Mikhail Pavluchenko, and Artyom Knyazev, skating to Violin Concerto in D major. Marina singling a planned double axel. Dmitry not fully rotating his double axel. Fall on the throw, triple sal. From their lift, going into their side-by-side flying camels. Aside from trying to stay very close together, skaters are supposed to try and maintain synchronicity during their rotation. Double twist. I think we'll probably find that may have been, in fact, a little under-rotated. Forward inside death spiral into the pair combination spin. Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zognin from Uzbekistan.
Once again from Uzbekistan, Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zognin. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zognin, Uzbekistan, is 33.0. They're currently in seventh place. Representing Israel, let's welcome Yekaterina Sokolova and Fedor Sokolov.
Husband and wife team of Yekaterina Sokolova and Fedor Sokolov. Got married almost 1 year ago today. They've been skating together since 2003, coached by Nikolai Velikov. Their choreographers are Alina Maslenikova and Galit Chait, skating to the Nutcracker. Israelis, national pair champions, 12th of the recent European Championships. Beautiful high triple twist. Planned on side-by-side triple sals. Fedor doubling his for sure. Slight touchdown of the free foot on the length of that throw triple sal. Beautiful arabesque position in the air of that lift. I like the sense of attack throughout this program. Good sense of speed.
Once again, Yekaterina Sokolova and Fedor Sokolov. The scores, please, for Yekaterina Sokolova and Fedor Sokolov. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Yekaterina Sokolova and Fedor Sokolov of Israel is 39.62. It's a new season's best, and they're currently in fifth place. We'll now have a brief intermission while the ice is resurfaced. Joanna Sule and Matius Krusinski.
6 minute warm up for the pair short program.
Here competing on behalf of Chinese Taipei. Please welcome now Amanda Sonyono Young and Daryl Solindro Young.
keeping in mind, 25 teams competing, only 20 go on to skate the free. This is Amanda Sunyoda Young and Daryl Sulindro Young of Chinese Taipei. Their home, San Marino, California, skating to Scheherazade, coached by Peter Oppegard and Randy Gardner. Triple twist, taking a moment to collect themselves before Daryl putting his sister down on the landing. Side-by-side double axles. Following hers. Fall off that landing edge with a throw triple salad, just popped off that outside edge, causing Amanda to fall. Beautiful arch in the back on that forward inside death spiral. See the loss of speed throughout that lift. The end of that program.
Once again, from Chinese Taipei, Amanda Sunyoda Young and Daryl Sulindro Young.
I like the footwork leading into this twist. Preparation for the side-by-side double axles. You can see Amanda just fall off that edge. Synchronicity off a little bit on the elements of these side-by-side spins.
Thank you.
The scores, please, are Amanda Sonodoya and Daryl Solyndroya. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Amanda Sonodoya and Daryl Solyndroya.
Amanda's right shoulder seems to be taped. I don't have any information, but
they're currently in sixth place.
Obviously taped for a reason.
They're here competing on behalf of Greece. Let's welcome Jessica Crenshaw and Chad Sagres.
Jessica Crenshaw and Chad Sagres representing Greece, coached by José Picard, Isabelle Brasseur, and Rocky Marvel. Jessica from Richmond in the United States. Chad born in Oshawa, makes his home in Montreal. Skating to Painted Black, Appassionata, and Colossus. Side-by-side double flips. Nice steps leading into that double twist. A lot of height, but cleanly executing that throw triple salve. Jessica taking a giant step on the change of foot of that, the side-by-side combination spin, in order to get that closer together. Into this pair combination spin.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Greece, Jessica Crenshaw and Chad Sagres.
Choreographers are Seni Markov and Oshi Kessler. I like the footwork steps leading into that double twist. Her very tight aerial position helping her facilitate those three revolutions. Now, you should notice his positions during the change of feet on the Mohawks. Not as balanced as he might want to be. Oshi Kessler on the left. Jose Picard. Right beside Jessica.
I love the expression.
The scores, please, for Jessica Crenshaw and Chad Segres. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Jessica Crenshaw and Chad Segres from Greece is 39.70. This is a new season's best, and they are currently in fifth place. They're here representing Germany. A warm welcome now for Maylene Hausch and Daniel Wend.
From Germany, Maylene Hausch and Daniel Wend. Skating to Black Machine from the Dance With Me soundtrack and Move to the Big Bend by Ben Liebrand. They're coached by Carl Pfeiffer. And their choreographers are Frank Dana and Rostislav Sinitsyn. Ranked 8th at Europeans, 2nd in Germany. They've each competed with different partners before. Daniel recovering from a ruptured ligament in his right foot at the end of October. Very gutsy to go for that double twist, variation of arm position after a bit of a stumble going into it. Low triple salve. Nice speed, positions nicely held throughout the spiral sequence. Both doubling their planned triple salves. Bit of a loss of unison throughout different phases in the side-by-side spins. You can see see the loss of speed with the change of hand hold in the forward inside death spiral, immediately into this pair combination spin. Malin Hausch and Daniel Wende of Germany.
Once again from Germany, Malin Hausch and Daniel Wende.
A little bit of a stumble as they're doing the setup for their twist. Nicely done, almost as if there wasn't one. Good flow coming out of that throw triple salve. There's where you could see the loss of speed, although interesting variation of body position on that death spiral.
The scores, please, for Malin Hausch and Daniel Wende. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Malin Hausch and Daniel Wende of Germany is 46.58. This is a new season's best, and they are currently in third place. The next pair represents Poland. Here are Joanna Sulej and Mariusz Krusinski.
Joanna Sulej and Mariusz Krusinski represent Poland. Skating to music from the Scent of a Woman soundtrack, coached by Iwona Mildarz-Krusinska and Stanislav Leonowicz, their choreographer Sarkis Tewanyan. Polish national champions, 15th at the European Championships. Only been skating together for 1 year. Double Lutz twist to open the program. Side by side double axles. Joanna stepping out of her landing edge. Double sound. beautiful free leg extension. Easy transition from forward to backwards for Mateusz.
Once again, from Poland, Joanna Sulej and Mariusz Kruszynski.
Preparation for the side-by-side double axles. You could see the problem on her landing. Throw triple sal. Initially, I had set a double. Definitely triple. Beautiful extension of the free foot in this opening star position. Good ice coverage. Mateusz nicely balanced.
The scores, please, for Joanna Sulej and Mariusz Kruszynski. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Joanna Sulej and Mariusz Kruszynski of Poland, 40.88. They're currently in sixth place.
Once again, the order of skate for Group 4. Two of Canada's three teams skating in this group, with our final Canadian team, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison, Canadian champions.
They're here representing Great Britain. Please welcome now Stacey Kemp and David King.
Stacey Kemp and David King represent Great Britain. Skating to Numb by Linkin Park and Jay-Z. Sixth at this year's European Championships. they were 11th this year. Sixth a year ago at the Europeans. Double twist. Three-time national champions, coached by Mariusz and Dorota Szudek. Side-by-side double flips. Throw triple loop. You can see the tremendous wrap of her free leg on that aerial position. Not a tremendous amount of speed throughout the variations of position in that pair combination spin. Very interesting drop out of that lift. Stacey Kemp and David King from Great Britain.
One more time, from Great Britain, Stacey Kemp and David King.
Unbelievable wrap on the free leg on that throw triple loop, but nice height, good upright body position. There's the drop out of that lift. Mariusz Szudek, their coach, who along with wife Dorota Zagorska Szudek used to compete, represent Poland. Winning multi-medals in both European and World Championships.
The scores, please, for Stacey Kemp and David Kane. short program scores, please. The total score for Stacy Kemp and David King of Great Britain is 47.74. They're currently in third place.
The lead still held by Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States, 52.74.
The next pair represents Canada. Let's welcome Mylene Broder and John Matatal.
Canada's Mylene Broder and John Matatal. Coached by Richard Gauthier and Bruno Marcotte, their choreographer Julie Marcotte, and they're skating to Chambermaid Swing by Parov Steller. Personal best in the short, 55.16 points from the Four Continents Championships this year, where they placed eighth, Canada's bronze medalists. Very nice side-by-side triple toes. Triple twist. Good speed going into and out of that element. Throw triple loop. Nice unison on these side-by-side spins. Some real problems in the change. We'll have to wait to see if it was assessed as a fall. More than likely, it will affect the level afforded that spin, as well as the grade of execution. Nice variations of position. Very challenging program. Mylene Broder and John Matatal of Canada. Mylene from Saint-Jean-sur-Richelieu makes her hometown in Stanbridge Station. John Matatal from Wallace, Nova Scotia.
One more time, from
Canada, Montreal.
Mylene Broder and John Matatal.
This opening element, the side-by-side triple toes, really nicely done. Tight aerial position on that throw triple loop. It's at this point where she just catches her pick as they go to change feet. Having to pick it up. Now, a fall has been defined for me as the body part on which you are resting. If you were to remove that body part, in this case her knee, you would find yourself on the ice, constituting a fall. So although her bum didn't hit the ice, they may in fact count that as a fall with a one-point deduction. Bruno Marcotte.
The score is please for Ryan Berger and John Matatosh. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Ryan Berger and John Matatosh of Canada, 50.44. They're currently in second place. Also representing Canada, here are Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton.
Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton of Canada. Canada's silver medalists, fourth at the recent Four Continents Championships. They were sixth a year ago at the World Championships. Coached by Richard Gauthier, Manon Perron, and Bruno Marcotte, their choreographer, Julie Marcotte, skating to Four Lamentations. Megan from Lively, Ontario, Craig from North Vancouver. They both make their home in Saint-Léonard, Quebec. Wonderful ease of movement. Side by side triple toes. Look at the stability. Stable platform that Craig provides for his partner throughout the lift. Very solid unison. Megan and Craig very close to one another throughout the side-by-side spins. nice speed throughout all the transitions in the pair combination spin. Holding on to the landing of that throw triple Lutz. Megan Hamill and Craig Bunton of Canada. Wonderful performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Canada, Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton.
I love the setup for the side-by-side triple toes. Craig in spread eagle as he lifts Megan into this lift. You can see how solid his platform is for Megan in the lift position. Throw triple Lutz, nicely done. Although her hair is touching the ice, you really want to make sure that the head is not touching the ice on that death spiral. That's considered a fault. Manon Perron on the left, Richard Gauthier on the right.
The scores, please, for Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton of Canada is 61.28.
This 61.28 will put Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton into the lead. We're live back inside
China,
with Group 5 taking the ice for warm-up of the pair's short program. Order of skate is as follows. From Estonia, Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov. From the United States, Kiana McLaughlin and Rockne Brubeck.
Next team represents Estonia. Please welcome now Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov.
Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov skating to music from a Polish movie soundtrack. Three-time national champions of Estonia. 14th of this year's European Championships. coached by and choreography done by Ekaterina Nekrasova. Side-by-side double axles. Ilya having problems on his. Nice height and open position on that double twist. Very tight position in the air for the throw triple loop. Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov of Estonia.
Once again, from Estonia, Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov.
Spread eagles into these side-by-side double axles. Step out of the landing, which will count as a fall for Ilya. Very open position on the twist. Here's the setup for that triple loop. Judge is also looking to make sure that on the throw triple loop, skaters are in fact, or the girl is in fact taking off from 1 foot and not two. Frequently you'll see that setup position on 2 feet.
Sergeyeva and Ilya Glebov. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Maria Sergeyeva and Ilya Klebov of Estonia is 46.14. This is a new season best, and they are currently in seventh place.
Landing on the double axel for Ilya was not counted as a fall, although it looked to me as if it would have been. .46.14. Canada's Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunting still in the lead with 61.28
points.
Kiana McLaughlin and Rockne Brubaker of the United States, two-time American pair champions, sixth at the recent Four Continents. They were the world junior champions in 2007. Skating to Malagueña, coached by Dalila Sappenfield and Leina McLaughlin, their choreographer Leanne Miller. I love the energy of this team. Side triple sales. Kiana going down on hers. 1 point deduction. Triple twist, a little tight on that rotation. Pro triple loop. Nice unison throw, side-by-side spins.
Once
great
again,
energy.
Kiana McLaughlin and Rockne Brubaker.
Wonderful aerial position. Great ease in the variations of position and their transitions. Here are the side-by-side triple salves. She looked like she fully rotated hers, just falling off that landing edge. And the preparation for the throw triple loop. Gianna's mother, Leina McLaughlin, on the left, one of her coaches. Delalah Sappenfield on the right.
Total score for Kiana McLaughlin and Rodney Brubaker, United States, is 53.62. They're currently in second place.
Still in the lead, the Canadians Megan DeHamel and Craig Bunton.
Let's welcome Zhui Zhang and Li Wang.
Zhui Zhang and Li Wang of China. Skating to Maxim Mirvica's version of The Way Old Friends Do by ABBA, coached by Bin Yao Yu Sun, their choreographer, Wei Yu. Lei completing his side-by-side triple toe. Yue opening up on hers. Throw triple loop. Beautiful extension. Look at the free foot. On the star lift, one-handed exit. Very strong unison and synchronicity in the side-by-side combination spins. Zhang and Wang teamed up in 2006, silver medalists at the ISU Junior Grand Prix Final.
How about them, ladies and gentlemen? From
eighth
China,
this year at World Juniors. This is their first trip to Senior Worlds. Lots of room to improve. Opening twist. Nicely done. Two full rotations. Now, you could see that although he completed the triple toe, she did not. And in the case of pairs, whatever the lesser jump completed, that is the one that counts. So in her case, an under-rotated double will be what is counted for that element.
The scores, please, for Yue Zhang and Lie Wang. Their short program scores, please. The total scores for Yue Zhang and Lie Wang of China is 46.68. They're currently in seventh place. Representing China, Qing Pang and Jian Tong. They're here competing on behalf of China. Let's welcome now Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang.
Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang of China have the potential to be absolutely mesmerizing. Of late, their performances have been somewhat inconsistent. Very athletic, very powerful team. Coached by Bin Yao and Xiaofei Chen. Choreographers this year, Marina Zueva and Igor Spielband. Spectacular height on that twist. Beautiful element for this team. Very secure throw triple loop, lots of energy. Side by side triple sows. positions nicely sustained in the spiral sequence. Terrific control and stability throughout the transitions and positions on that lift. Very solid short program performance from Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang of China. Beautiful piece of music riding on the wings of songs.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, from China, Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang.
That height. Great speed going into and out of that element. This carry leading them into this throw triple loop, enhancing the level of difficulty of that element. Side-by-side triple salves.
The scores, please, for Dong Zhang and Hao Zhang. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Dong Zhang and Hao Zhang of China.
And a score of 67.42 points. Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang take over the lead.
First place.
Canada's Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton in second place. Teammates Mylène Brodeur and John Matatal in fifth.
The next pair team represents Russia. Please welcome Maria Rutortova and Maxine Trankov.
Coach Oleg Vasilyev offering final words of encouragement to Maria Muhortova and Maxim Trankov, currently ranked second in Russia. They were this year's bronze medalists at the European Championships. Skating to Nobody Home by Pink Floyd, performed by the London Symphonic Orchestra, their choreographer, Alexander Matveyev. triple twist. Slight loss of control on the landing edge for Maria. Side-by-side triple toes, nicely done. Triple loop. Good speed throughout that forward inside death spiral. Innovative body position in that lift. Nice control. And I like the way that they go from element to element. Very solid short program from Russia's Marina Kolkova and Maxim Trankov.
Once again, from Russia, Maria Lukortova and Maxim Trankov.
Wonderful aerial position on that throw triple loop. Great extension. Obviously pleased with that performance, with good reason. Just a reminder, Canadian champions Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison skating first in our next group of competitors.
The scores, please, for Maria Mukhortova and Maxine Trankov. Their show program scores, please. The total scores for Maria Mukhortova and Maxine Trankov of Russia is 66.88. They're currently in second place.
Final competitors in Group 6 represent China, Qing Kang and Jian Tong. World champions in 2006, skating to the Midnight Blues, coached by Bin Yao and Wei Liu. Choreographers this year are Sarah Kawahara for the free program and Nikolai Morozov for the short. Four continents champions. For the second year in a row. Side by side triple toes. Very easy transitions of positions. Qing Kang and Jian Tong of China, skating with a certain degree of trepidation today.
One more time from China, Qing Kang and Jian Tong.
side-by-side triple toes. Spread eagle into their twist. Great setup and great height for that throw triple loop.
The scores, please, for Queen Ball and Jian Tao. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Queen Ball and Jian Tao of China is 65.18. They are currently in third place. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'll now have a brief intermission while the ice is resurfaced. And representing Germany,
here is the order of skate for Group 7. From Canada, Canada's champions Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. From Russia, Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov. Followed by Ukraine's Tatiana Volosozhar and Sandra.
On behalf of Canada, let's welcome Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison.
Canadian pair champions Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. Coached by Annie Barabé, Sophie Richard, and Yvonne Desjardins. Choreographers this year are David Wilson and Lori Nicol. Skating to Fix You by Coldplay. Second at the Four Continents Championships, defending world bronze pair medalists. Slight over rotation on the landing of the triple salt by Jessica. Very shaky triple twist. Beautiful variations of position. Very easy dismount from that lift. Thank you. death spiral into this pair combination spin.
Once again, from Canada, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison.
Both triple salves cleanly executed. Jessica with a bit of a step out on the landing of hers. Twist a little tight on the rotation. Ina Bauer into this throw triple loop. Beautiful upright body position, very secure landing. David Peltier on the left. Coach consultant. And Annie Barabé on the right.
The scores, please, for Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. Their short program scores, please. The total score for Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison, Canada, is 61.80. They're currently in fourth place.
Held by Danjiang and Hao Zhang.
They are here representing Russia.
From China.
Please welcome Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov.
Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov of Russia. Two-time national champions, silver medalists at Europeans this year. They were ranked fourth in the world a year ago. Coached by Tamara Moskvina. Choreographers are Tatiana Glushinina and Peter Chernyshev for the short program, The Swan by Camille Sasson. Innovative aerial positions in the lift. in their positions on the side-by-side spins. Beautiful program, beautifully skated by Yuko Kaliguki and Alexander Smirnov of Russia.
Once again from Russia, Yuko Kaliguki and Alexander Smirnov.
Textbook execution of the side-by-side triple toes. And footwork into the twist. Lots of height. Alexander effortlessly lifting his partner into the air for the required lift. This upside down position, very innovative and a high risk position.
The next pair represents Ukraine. A warm welcome now for Tatiana Volosochar and Stanislav Morozov.
Representing Ukraine, Tatiana Volosochar and Stanislav Morozov. Tatiana and Stanislav skating to Mr. Holland's Opus. Their coach and choreographer is Ingo Steuer. Tatiana and Stanislav, fourth at the European Championships, ranked ninth in the world a year ago. Tatiana over rotating slightly her landing on the triple saddle. Tatiana Volosozhar and Stanislav Morozov from Ukraine.
And Stanislav Morozov of Ukraine.
Beautiful height and clearance on that triple twist. Preparation for the throw triple loop. A definite 2 foot on the landing. Thinking about the side-by-side triple salves, Tatiana had a problem again with the touchdown with 3 feet on the landing in addition to the over rotation.
Their short program scores, please. The total scores for Tatiana Volosozhar and Stanislav Morozov of Ukraine. is 64.10. This is a new season's best, and they are currently in fifth place. The remaining pair team is here representing Germany. Here are Alyona Sevchenko and Robin Solkovi.
Defending world pair champions from Germany and our final competitors this evening, Alyona Sevchenko and Robin Solkovi of Germany. Music is from the Lost in Space soundtrack. Beautiful side-by-side triple toes. Pro triplets. A little tight on that rotation of the throw, rather the triple twist. Coach and choreographer Ingo Stroyer. This lift, nice speed, Robin very stable. Letting go with the free leg and able to hold on to that position in the spiral. Tremendous strength and control. Certainly a strong pair team. I still don't think that this short program does anything to showcase their particular strength as a couple.
How about it, ladies and gentlemen, from Germany?
Good solid skate. Elements in isolation. But the choreography lacks any connection to the music. Beautiful side by side triple toes. Effortless. Look at the height on that throw triple flip. Triple twist might have been slightly under rotated. Aliona and Robin very pleased with their skate tonight in the short program. Face of our leaders after the short program.
Ladies and gentlemen,
defending world champions Aliona Savchenko and Robin Zolkovy of Germany. This concludes the short program, and the standings are as follows. In the lead from Germany, Aliona Savchenko and Robin Zolkovy. In second from Russia, Yuka Pavlovitian, Alexander Smirnov. In third from China, Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang. In fourth from Russia, Maria Mukhotova and Maxim Trankov. Seventh, from Canada, Jessica Dubé and Bryce Davison. In eighth from Canada, Megan Duhamel and Craig Bunton. And in 11th from Canada, Mylène Brodeur and John Matatal.